those who led the Leave campaign have essentially gone AWOL. Your friends are popping up in the media to basically roll back on a lot of the spoofs they put out over the last few months on extra money to the NHS, on the ending of free movement of people, on when Article 50 would be triggered, and, as the member has said, the fact that the quarter of a trillion that had to be pumped in to stand up the pound today represents 20 years of EU contributions. The member